Another day, another ride. This morning it rained, so I didn't feel like going out. I used the time to make a video, but when it cleared up a bit, I still wanted to visit some distilleries. The first was Kilgermang, just a few miles from the campsite. On the way there I also saw signs to a military cemetery, so I decided to visit that too. The Kilgermang distillery was also nice to visit, but unfortunately it was not possible to participate in a tour. It is one of the very few farm distilleries that not only uses homegrown barley, but where all parts of the production process are carried out in-house. Near the military cemetery there was also an old dilapidated church. The military cemetery was impressive despite, or perhaps because of, its small dimensions. But what a beautiful place for something like that. I walked a bit in the area and then sat on a bench for a while to enjoy the serene peace and quiet, lost in my thoughts. After that, there wasn't enough time left to go to another distillery, so I drove back to the campsite.